What's up, guys? It's your Masters here, and today, like I promised, I'm doing a video on how to fix your bruiser's arm. So, step one, get yourself a bruiser. As you can see, mine has the arm off and all that good stuff. So, you know, you're definitely gonna want a bruiser, and maybe a, bruiser and one breakout set. And it might be better to have a goon box than just one, two little technique pieces. So let's get started. So, first things first, let's go ahead and let's just take this little fist piece and connect it here and put your arm plate on. Now, I'm going to put this here just like in the bruiser set because I'm just going to do it like the bruiser set because, you know, oh yeah, sorry, I messed up. You want to have it like this, because it'll make your life easier. Second, take one little black piece and just connect it there. And it doesn't matter what color this is, preferably black or gunmetal. And connect your rock piece on, like that. So, you know, now we have your basic arm part. Now you want to do this. Well, take this here. I'm gonna put this piece there and put this here. Now, I think I did that wrong. It needs to be the other way. I'm gonna find out now. Yeah, okay. So it needs to be like this, the way I showed you the first time. Now, finally, I'm gonna have to take this little piece, put your blue tech piece right here. Now you have your basic arm. And if you don't like that, you can always just switch it around and put like, doesn't have it like that, but it's a little bit better to have it like, just like this. But now take your bruiser set and put this back right there. Now, here's the moment of truth. You want to put this right, and if this could work for me, please just go in the stupid socket. Yeah, now you have it in your socket pinhole thing. Now, there you have it, really. It's that simple. I mean, now you have a nice upgraded bruiser with his nice arm and all that good stuff. And it still looks pretty similar to the set. See if you just look on his back right here. So now you have an upgraded bruiser and, you know, with a good arm. So, I hope you enjoyed this just quick short tutorial on how to fix your bruiser and all that good stuff. Give him a nice arm and all that good stuff. So, hope you enjoyed this. Maybe subscribe. Till next time, see you guys later. Bye.